Let's move on now to our next football action. The goals from Ipswich and Aston Villa, and it's Ipswich now in the dark shirts.
Touch back by Walk and away by Russell Osman. To Mariner, Putney chasing this again with Waters. Good well to get there. With Callaghan. Ball goes Burley. Cowan's covers. Good deep cross. And away by McNaught. Up goes Glavory again. Oh, he was nearly there. McCall! Oh, gracious me, what a goal! That was a clearance off McCall, he'll be credited. But Speak without a chance at all there. And 2 minutes gone, Ipswich take the lead. Well, when Speak came for this in the first place, Dabre made it very difficult for him. Then, a chapter of accidents here, but as he goes to shoot, it's McNaught who clears it against McCall and into the net. Here's McNaught. Easy one for Gernon. Oh, and Walters is in there to pinch it from him. Shaw is coming towards the near post. And he's got it. And a terrible error at the back there by Ipswich. Shaw really rifling in on that one after Walters snapped up an error by Irving Gernon. Shouldn't have been any problems here for Gernon to get this one. But first of all, he does well to get to the line. And look at Shaw now getting into the hole. And just a little flick and it's 1-1. Shaw doing well to find the Mortimer here. Peter Whit getting up. Good shot. Oh, it's a great goal. Oh, a classic far post header there. And Ipswich must surely have seen that coming because Villa have suddenly sparked. That's a good ball forward from Shaw to Mortimer. The deep far post cross. Gernon can't get it. And now the big fella just steers it into the far corner.
Some really tasty goals in that one. 2-1 it finished, and that's a win which must improve Aston Villa's chances of getting back into Europe next season.